I get asked this a lot, and I do tell kids when I visit schools that, yeah, it's gold, and they will always want to take a bite of it, and I always have to say it's not made of chocolate. The gold medals are usually made of solid silver and then gold plated. So yeah, it's worth quite a bit of money. And then usually with the medal, you'll get a mascot or a bunch of flowers. So yeah, it's very special and it's very big and heavy.